bench 69 points a game, but Lou Williams and Montrezl Harrell were taken away. So the question to Doc Rivers was, why not start Williams and Harrell today? And Doc said he thought about it. He thought about making a lineup change, but ultimately did not do it because he said, if it didn't work, then what? Where do you go from there? Rivers said they did start Harrell and Williams a couple of times in the regular season. Didn't like it. Lou Williams didn't like it. Doc didn't like it. The guys were comfortable with the roles. Don't want that to change. So even though the football season on the